nice and polite.
And we can talk about the shape of that head. They've got those two big horns. Those are called ossicones. And that thick ridge going down the center of their face. And that's supposed to make their head kind of like a club. Because when giraffes fight, they use that head. They swing it as hard as they can into whoever's standing next to them.
I've seen them fight to each other.
Yeah, unbelievable fights. It's called necking. And some of these giraffes, they've got these kind of dinky heads, but a fully grown male, his neck can be about 600 pounds, which is a lot of force going into that blow. And again, this is one of our Maasai giraffes, one of the darker ones. There are about 9 recognized subspecies.